our lives have become a virtual reality with the use of more technology.
Now students are taking virtual to a whole new level.
Guys, welcome to class today. We have an incredible guest with us.
The Benedict Day School in Lamar County is finding new ways to learn during this pandemic.
When this whole situation happened with COVID-19, you know, our school had begun to have an identity around concept-based instruction and our VR lab, and we didn't want that to stop. And so I reached out to Labaki VR, which is the only VR company in Mississippi, and they were so generous to donate 9 headsets to my 8th grade class.
Like a Wii game, the software can pick up a person's movement, connecting them into this virtual classroom.
It certainly makes learning more interesting.
Football star Brett Favre visited the class virtually.
I think I could have learned a lot more with virtual and actually been more excited about the opportunity to go to school. And in this case, they're home, but they're together. Just an amazing tool for, I think we're only just scraping the surface of what this can do.
These 8th graders may be separated by distance, but in the virtual world, they are connected by technology.
And they can still be in their own homes. We can still practice social distancing, but we can have the common courtesy of connection that you can't have in an environment in which you're in two dimensions.
Real lessons in an imaginary world are teaching our minds to step into the future of education. In Hattiesburg, I'm Jacqueline Coleman reporting. Benedict Day School, VR applause.